we're on tour with our friends Blind Pilot from Portland, and we played in Toronto, and then these two handsome filmmaker dudes were like, hey, can we use your song in this commercial we're making? And I was like, fuck yes, because we just had a bake sale to pay for this tour. And I'm like, cool, we'll call you tomorrow. And I was like, okay, that sounds great. And then they're like, yeah, it's for this McDonald's commercial in Canada. And I'm just like, I don't know, you know, like I'm an organic farming major in college. I just feel like that'd be kind of weird. And I was like, thank you very much. I think we'll pass. And so he said, okay, we'll just think about it. And then he called back the next day and he said, well, we can give you 40 grand or something like that. It was great. And I was like, oh, shit. And then I was like, no, this still doesn't feel right. The band and I went back home to Colorado. We were like, some dude is just gonna get that commercial and buy a Hummer or something. Let's just do it and we'll donate all the money to a bunch of farming organizations. Steve bought a Hummer.
It's fun to just go out and just drive and drive. Drive. No, we're really just driving.
Yeah, nobody really knew what we did with the money. We couldn't really, we couldn't check the internet for like a long time. That was okay with me. Anyway, this is a song, and it was a pretty commercial. They're getting good at those now. You like watching a commercial and you'll start like tearing up and then it'll be like, Allstate. I'm really good at those. This one was like a really beautiful commercial. It was kind of a tearjerker. And then it was like at the end, or this song played and then they were like, I'm loving it. I'm almost psyched. Anyway, this is called Big Black Car. Thank you.
rain. Love that you've got under some of your story.